Hi everyone, Joe for Jaspy's Hobbyland here. We are doing Jaspy's, it's actually 19 boxes, we counted it. It's Jaspy's 19 box Free Agent Frenzy Basketball Mixer. One spot gets you two teams. Big thanks to these folks who got into the action. So there's 15 spots right there. Now let's copy all these names and double them up. So you can see right there, you can see Coop there twice with the asterisk, which is last spot Mojo, and you can see everybody else in between. So there you go, thank you. All 30 teams are in. Let's randomize both of those lists. Seven times, lucky seven, two and a five, seven times. One, two, three, four, five, six, and seventh and final time for the names. Ricky Buffalo on Z-Top, and Wild Bill occupying the last two spots right there. Put those names in. All right, and all of the teams, seven times, two and a five, all the teams. One, two, three, four. Four, there's four. Five, six, and seventh and final time. There it is. Heat on top and the Celtics on the bottom. There we go, put that together. And let's see what everyone has. Let me adjust this really quick. Okay, so Ricky Buffalo with the Miami Heat. Todd B, you have the Pistons. Scott, with one of the last spot Mojos, the Hawks. Gabe, you have the Warriors. Corey with the Lakers. Brad, you've got the Thunder. Corey with the Pelicans. Bill with the Suns. Brad with the Raptors. J-Mac, you've got the Pacers. Rick T with the Spurs. Coop, you've got the 76ers as well. J-Mac with the Rockets. Bill with the Jazz. Gabe with the Wizards. Paul, you've got the Cavs. Justin with the Bucks. Ryan with the Timberwolves. Paul with the Kings. Bill with the Knicks. Todd with the Magic. J-Mac with the Hornets. Tim, you've got the Blazers. Bill with the Brooklyn Nets. Shogun with the Mavericks. Rick T, Clippers. Ricky, you've got the Nuggets. Tim with the Bulls. And Bill, you have the last two, the Grizzlies and the Celtics. There you go, folks. That was the randomizing portion of the video. When we come back, we're going to see if there's any trades, and then we'll have the 19-box break. Stick around. All right, welcome back, everybody. There was one trade in this 19-box mixer. So let's check it out. So there's the final list right there. So on the 5th of July, hopefully everyone had a good 4th of July, in our free agent, and it has been a frenzy of free agents. We'll be talking about that as the break goes on. Rick T., with the Kings now, traded with the coach who now has the Clippers. So there you go. There's your break list and a lot of boxes around here. We're gonna slide some of the one pack per box boxes back here a little bit because we wanna do the base heavy stuff first, and we're gonna close out with the super break stuff. What year is this? Okay, let's start here. Actually, let's start from the past. 2012-13 Panini Elite Series basketball. So we're going to start from the past and then go back to the future. 13-14, 14-15, 15-16, and then we'll rotate back around with the one pack per box configuration products right there. All right, and away we go. Good luck, everybody. Good luck. Start back here, 12-13. Oh, those are the days. Those are the days. Obviously, the Kobe packs will go to the Lakers. So Corey K, should be a couple products here with Kobe packs. Those are all yours. There he is. Hey, America. Happy 4th of July, everyone. Hopefully, everyone had a good 4th, celebrating our nation's independence. That's right, Brendan, we did it. The old NBA mixer. All right, we start off with Glass Masters. I like these. These are pretty cool. Glass Masters for the Lakers. Another one for Corey K. Ended up with the Lakers. Very nice. 186 out of 275, Carmelo Anthony. Also out of 275, Carlos Delfino for the Rockets. That Rockets card will go to J-Mac. Nice jazzy card here for Marvin Williams, Utah Jazz, Wild Bill. And for the Miami Heat, Ricky Buffalo with Norris Cole out of 249. Now, let's see what our hits are going to be. We've got an Inscriptions, Tobias Harris. Let me get a, do I have a filler card here or something like that? No? Or we'll use this. You guys can get a better look. There we go. Tobias Harris. Inscriptions, rookie inscriptions. Nice. That'll go to the Orlando Magic. Orlando Magic auto going to Todd Bever with that one. Yeah, and there's also Tobias Harris now in the Pistons, right? So there's also, I mean, we'll have to, we're going to go by what's on, what's written on there, but there's Jeff Taylor, but there's been a lot of moves, and you'll notice that some of the older cards will have, you know, you've seen them make a couple moves already. Charlotte with the Jeff Taylor autograph. Charlotte, that would be J-Mac with that one. 28 out of 249, Irsen Ilyasova, Bucks version of Ilyasova. Nice on-card autograph. That will actually go to the Milwaukee Bucks. J-Mac with the Bucks. Now, in the instance that there is, this might apply for the Super Break stuff, and we'll discuss that rule then. If they're in a college uniform or a high school uniform, basically it'll go to the team they are. If they're active, it'll go to the team they're currently on, right? So if it happened to be Kevin Durant in his Texas uniform, right, in a college uniform, then it'll go to the Golden State Warriors. As crazy as that sounds in my head. Tyler Zeller. Nice one for Cleveland. The coach with that. Oh, coach ended up with the Cavs. Nice, coach. Little championship mojo for you. And Elite Series out of 199. John Henson, Milwaukee Bucks. All right, we're still in 2012-13. He hasn't. All right, well, I think it's all but confirmed. So what should we determine now that he has to be officially signed if that situation happens? Well, we'll go Breaker's discretion with that. Oh man, there'll be an argument amongst Oklahoma City. That would be Brad Pauly, and then the Warriors. That would be Gabe if that situation happens. I hope it doesn't. I don't know, we'll see. I'll think about it as this break goes along. All right, 24/75, Antoine Jameson, Lakers version of Antoine Jameson. We got Amika Okafor at 275 for the Wizards. Marco Bellinelli, Bulls. Out of 249, Andre Drummond. We got a redemption right here. The redemption, ha! Status autographs, Kevin Durant. In this set, this would still be Oklahoma City Thunder Kevin Durant. Keep that in mind. I know it's expired, but Panini's usually pretty good about redeeming those expired redemptions. So keep that in mind. Oklahoma City Thunder, Brad Pauly. Remember, this is 2012-13. Aw, poor kid. They're like burning jerseys out there. Don't burn like a $100 jersey. Stuff is expensive. Stuff is expensive. Rookie inscriptions. Greg Stysma, this would be for the Timberwolves, going out to Shogun. Oh, Ryan, I know you just came in here. Shogun, you have the Mavericks, and you have the Timberwolves. Not too shabby for an 18, or actually a 19 box mixer now. Marshawn Brooks, rookie autograph. Brooklyn with that one, Wild Bill. 15 out of 20, Gordon Hayward die cut auto. Wild Bill with the Utah Jazz. Got another one right here, Elite Series. Isaiah Thomas for the Kings out of 199, going to Rick T now. And Elite Glass, Dron Williams for the Brooklyn Nets. All right, what year is this? This is 13-14. I don't think anything's older than that. So now we are going into 2013-14. We have 1, 2, 3, 4 boxes that are from 2013-14, if you can believe that. So now put your brains into 2013-2014 mode. Put your heads into 2013-14 mode. We'll start with the base heavy boxes, so it'll kind of put you in the 2013-14 mood. All right, again, I know there's a lot of free agent moves. This is, after all, the free agent frenzy basketball mixer. There's been a lot of free agent moves lately, which has been kind of crazy. And there's a lot to talk about. In terms of how we are shipping these cards, again, no matter what it says, no matter what team they're on now, we're going to go by what's on the card for all these different years. Yeah, so everyone, let's talk about it a little bit. Let's talk. We haven't talked about this all day, and I've been kind of saving it until we were doing a break or this break. What does everybody think about Kevin Durant going to the Golden State Warriors? Free agent Kevin Durant electing to go to the Golden State Warriors via Players Tribune, which I really like. That website. I think Jeter did a great job with it, Derek Jeter. So what does everyone think about that? I thought it was, if Kevin Durant went to any other team, even my Lakers, if Kevin Durant went to any other team, I would have said, all right, Spurs maybe, okay. You know, I wouldn't feel that salty about it, you know, if I was a Thunder fan, and I like Kevin Durant too. But I thought the Warriors were the last place that he would go. You know, it almost feels like what if Jacob DeGrom of the Mets, after the Mets lost the World Series, what if Jacob DeGrom turns around and goes, you know what, I want to get traded to the Royals? You know, it'd be something weird like that. Like the team that kind of, because they were so close, the Thunder were so close to beating the Warriors, so I just thought, I don't know. That's the part that rubbed me the wrong way. I don't care. I'm on the side of the athletes most of the time. I don't care if they're chasing money. I don't care if they're doing that. But with all the options that Kevin Durant had, why not the Spurs? Anyway, here we are. There's Klay Thompson right there. Here we are in the year 2013-14. So keep your heads in the 2013-14 mode of the NBA. We are back in time doing Prism Basketball. Like, remember this guy? There we go. There's Miroslav Radulica for the Milwaukee Bucks, rookie auto, going out to J-Mac. There's Derrick Rose. This will go to the Bulls. He's on the Knicks now, which is kind of crazy. 41 out of 49. Purple Prism die cut for the Bulls. Tim Haynes with that one. And Luis Scola, Pacers autograph. Indiana Pacers with that auto. That'll go to J-Mac. Oh, there he is. Yeah, ABs is saying the NBA's no rivals or enemies anymore. It's just all buddy ball. Brian Fuss saying fans judge players by number of rings they win. Now everyone trashes them for chasing one. Fair enough, but why not chase rings with the San Antonio Spurs? Why not with the Cavs? I would have understood Cavs more than the team that beat you. You know, I think that kind of, you know, and yes, true. And TJ's right. OKC was themselves poised to win a championship. Damian Lillard fan says, I don't think it's that bad. And everyone had kind of thought about this all season, trying to get at him, entice him all season. They were up 3-1 on the Warriors. In fact, one could argue that maybe Kevin Durant could have done more to help them get over to the championship edge. But he kind of bailed. That's what it feels like. At least if going to the Warriors especially, that's what it feels like. All right, those refractors aren't numbered, by the way. That's why I'm just flying by those. What else do we have here? Postseason, is that numbered? No, I thought it was. And that's the first box of 2013-14 Prism Basketball. Yeah, well, now the pressure on the Warriors, I think Brendan and Adam are correct. The pressure on the Warriors is now just insane, you know. And honestly, I don't think they're going to go for like 70. I don't think they're going to go for like 80 wins. You know what I mean? I don't think they're going to go for the wins. I'll bet you they rest those guys most of the season. I'll bet they'll do like what Popovich does and start resting those guys at points throughout the season. And they just want to be I think they're just trying to be a playoff machine. But we'll see. I mean, they're going to have to, with that squad, you know, they're going to have to just roll through the playoffs and win a title for it to mean anything. Yeah, Damian Lillard fan says, hey, I get the if you can't beat him, join him. But this has been through a thought about a super team from the beginning. Yeah, he's saying Durant goes perfectly with that Warriors system. It's a good super team. It's not just collecting an all-star team together. He made the... I agree. I don't mind the if you can't beat him, join him thing. But I just think that if it's the team that came back against me three game when I was up 3-1 in a series to go to the finals and to join the team that beat me, I don't think I could do that. I don't think I could be like, well, now I'm going to go to the team that beat me. I could go to the Spurs, like, because that was still around before, and it wasn't like that. You know, it wasn't for the finals, you know what I mean? But the team that knocked me out, I think that's the problem I have. I don't have the problem with the money. I don't have the problem with him going to a different team or even a team that he perceives could win more rings than his current team, than OKC. That's fine. But the Warriors? And I don't have a huge problem with the Warriors. You know, I'm not being a salty Lakers fan, you know. I have no problem with the Warriors. I think they're a great team. Klay Thompson is Michael Thompson's son. Michael Thompson, legendary chip-winning Laker. You know, so I have no problem with the Warriors. They've been the little brothers. You know, they'll get their time in the sun. In the Sunshine State, but in the Golden State. But I don't know. And especially with all the flack that LeBron got for the way he did his decision, you know, which I'm over now, and most everyone else should be too, but I just thought that Durant would play it a different way, in my opinion, you know? Anthony Davis, right here. This guy has a lot to prove next year, Anthony Davis. All right, let's see what we got in this. Some base cards. There's Klay Thompson right there. There's Draymond Green. And Vucevic. Purple die cut. 11 out of 49. Orlando Magic with that. That would be Todd Bever. Shane Larkin will be, should be your autograph. Yes, Shane Larkin, Dallas Mavericks, is the autograph for Shogun. And is that Kenny the Jet Smith auto? Yes. There's Kenny Smith. Look at him. He was great. J-Mac with the Rockets with the Kenny Smith. Nice one, Justin. Not numbered, but it's pretty solid. I like this guy. See if we have any other parallels in here. Doesn't look like it. Iman Shumpert. Hold on, who's... Did I see... Where does this guy go? Dwayne Wade? Is he going to go to the Cavs? That could be interesting, right? Yeah, Lakers fan 27 is feeling me. He's like, hey, Jordan and Kobe would never do it this way. You know what I mean? Yeah, I know. I feel you. Well, I think you know, in spite of all the drama of Kobe almost leaving and all that stuff, I feel you on that. You know, and I think it is becoming increasingly rare for people like a Kobe Bryant to stay with a single team in the way that he has. There were threats to leave, but I think he was, you know, using it mostly as like leverage, and he ended up succeeding. But you know, so it is unique when you see players stay with a single team their entire career, not just basketball, every sport. So we're still saying the year 13-14. Let's go to Panini Gold Standard Basketball in the year 13-14. TJ, who's out in that area, says, screw it, just back up the semi, load it up, move the team back to Seattle. Oh, I know, and it's terrible for Oklahoma, because really Kevin Durant was the face of that franchise and sold the people, a football town, you know, it's football country out there, sold them on basketball. It's a shame. What's done is done. Remember this? Basketball fans? That's what was done was done with that. We have one for the Brooklyn Nets, 187 out of 199. Out of 199 for the Raptors. Magic Johnson out of 199. And here we go, 165 out of 299, Gold Strike autograph, James Anderson, 76ers. Nice on-card auto there, 76ers. Scott Cooper hitting with Last Spot Mojo. This one's a sticker, 206 out of 299, Motherlode autograph, Jared Cunningham, Atlanta Hawks. That's Scott Cooper again. That's with the other Last Spot Mojo, okay. All right. The champion, Dwight Howard. At least that's what he claims. 148 out of 199 jersey for the Rockets. White gold. Although not Rockets anymore. Nice. Jersey autograph, Victor Oladipo. Is this the future for the Oklahoma City Thunder? Oladipo's a nice player. Victor Oladipo, this Oladipo will go to the Orlando Magic. Todd Bever with that one. And Jersey Auto, Eric Murphy. Chicago Bulls. Bulls with the Jersey autograph. Tim Haynes with that one. All right, we're still staying in 2013-14 because we're going to go right here to Intrigue. 13-14 Intrigue. Good luck. Oh, I guess there's a draft exchange card there. So I have to, if someone can pull up the 2014 draft. All right, we'll do the bonus pack first. Okay, we got, let's see, can't, it's hard to read. Got a couple die cuts right here. There we go. So these are not numbered. I'll still go to you guys, and look at this. Nice die cut Dwayne Wade and die cut the Brow, Anthony Davis. Not numbered, but good looking cards. Yeah, Oladipo sells pretty well. We could see what happens. All right, there's the 2014 draft pick. All right, Anderson Varejao. Eric Bledsoe, base cards, it is not numbered. Nice, jersey auto, Isaiah Thomas. Nope, not Isaiah Thomas. Isaiah Kanan, the guard. I was like, he never was at in Houston. This is Rockets, this is different Isaiah. J-Mac with that one. We've got Eric Gordon Clippers, jersey, 181 out of 199. It's the 2014 draft. So the product is 13-14, but the draft pick, they were looking ahead to 14, so they included these redemptions for the future draft pick. David West, nice Hornets patch in there, 15 out of 25. All right, this is actually New Orleans. I'll go to New Orleans. That will be Corey K. New Orleans to New Orleans, Charlotte to Charlotte. And immortalized autograph, Sean Elliott. Nice. 59 out of 99. Sean Elliott. Nice on-card auto there for the San Antonio Spurs. Rick T with that one. And the 2014 draft exchange card that we're looking for is pick four. I don't remember who is. Does someone have that up? Adam, maybe? Was it Aaron Gordon? Sixers Aaron Gordon? Right, that's who he was originally. Yes, confirmed. Or no, I'm sorry, Orlando Magic. Nope, you're right. Orlando Magic. So Magic, that would be Todd Bever with that one. Orlando Magic, Aaron Gordon. That was the number four pick. Sorry about that, Coop. Let me clear these hits away. Anything else in the 13-14 era? No. So now we march into the 14-15 era. There it is, 14-15 Prism. Oh, and TJ was saying, oh, I see. TJ is saying that those redemptions are not autographed, by the way. Oh, I think you're right. I think that was a bit of a thing. I think people thought they were going to be autoed, but they weren't actually autoed. Yeah, it's just a gold rookie card. All right, now put your brains into 2014-15. Put your brains into 2014-15 basketball, which means it'll be this and that gala box sitting back there. Anyone have any thoughts on Dwayne Wade? Does he end up going to the Cavaliers? Celtics with Al Horford, I think, right? That should be a pretty solid move. Big guy for the Celtics. And I'm sure with all the draft picks that they had, they're gonna have plenty of moves to make. I think Harrison Barnes going to the Dallas Mavericks, is that right? Pau Gasol probably to the Spurs. All right, Miami will end up paying him. That's what the coach says. Lance Stevenson leads us off. There's Dwight Howard. He's in Atlanta now. TJ says Dwayne Wade will stay in Miami. Corey Brewer, red. These are numbered 12 out of 49. Nice one for the Timberwolves. Shogun with that, Corey Brewer. Just keep in mind that these ones are not numbered. That's why I'm just going to fly by them. There's Nick Stauskas. There's Dikembe. There's Kyrie. Fireworks. Kobe Bryant. Saw some fireworks last night. Downtown LA is pretty nice. Joel Embiid. Dirk Nowitzki. Kurt Rambis with the glasses. Love that. There's LeBron, champion. World champ with Cleveland. There he is again. Joe Johnson. Purple die cut. 002 out of 139? 139. Wild Bill with the Nets. And 126 out of 199. Nice. Red Glenn Robinson III autograph. Minnesota Timberwolves. Shogun with that. Nice, Shogun. Steven Adams. David Lee. And another purple prism die cut. 18 out of 139. Danny Manning. Clippers. I'll go to the coach, Paul. Wait, does my eyes deceive me, Arthur? Did you just defend the Lakers? Arthur, a Phoenix guy, would dare not do such a thing. The Cowboy 62 thinks the whole thing is rigged. He's saying Durant to the Warriors is somehow okay, but back then Chris Paul to the Lakers was not okay. I agree with you, Arthur. I think maybe that's the first time we may have agreed on sports. On a sports issue. No, I agree with you, though. I mean, you know, it is curious. It is definitely curious how certain things are allowed and certain things are conveniently not by the discretion of the NBA. All right. We're still in the 2013-14 world. Or I'm sorry, 14-15 world. So 14-15 prism. And now we're in the world of 14-15 Gala basketball, which is a really nice set, I think. Totally different situation. Yeah, there was, I know, it's free agency and blah, blah, blah. And I know, Stern was that was the first problem. Stern was like the NBA had owned the Hornets, right? Hey, wake up, everybody. Coming attractions, one of one Dante Exum for the Utah Jazz. Nice two-color patch in there, straight out of Gala. Coming attractions, Dante Exum. Wild Bill with the one of one. All aboard the Big Hit Express. Woo woo! Silver screen signatures. 17 out of 60 jersey autograph for the Cavs. J.R. Smith. Nice J.R. Smith for the Cavs and for the coach. We have cinematic signatures. These are all on card. I love this Gala stuff. 12 out of 49. Vince Carter, Vinsanity for the Grizz. Memphis Grizzlies, Wild Bill with the Vinsanity. 12 out of 49. Remember, we have two box breaks of the new Gala in the store right now at JaspysHobbyland.com. Nice one. And they're all numbered really low like this. 1 out of 10. Nice. Lance Stevenson, Cinematic Signatures. Nice. That goes to Charlotte. Going to J-Mac. Nice on-card auto there. And yay. Future Laker, Luol Deng. Base card. Nice. But this will go to the Heat. Miami Heat, Ricky Buffalo with that one. There you go. Little Gala, little splash of Gala there. All right, so now we get out of the 2014-15 world. And now we get into the 15-16 world. Here we go. So now we are all caught up in the world. So everything else is 15-16. Right? This limited is 15-16. Yeah, sure is. Now we're in the year 2015-16. Now this is Prism Jumbo. So we should expect two autographs in here and a bunch of prisms. All right, good luck everybody. And now we're really getting to the good stuff. The last two boxes will be that super pack, which could hold some real monsters in there. Some real monsters. So we'll see what happens. And the limited is really nice. And don't forget about the two box of Lux that are sitting back there too. And after we do this break, we'll see what else we can do after this. Got some football available. I know we have a lot of new releases tomorrow, so people may be, waiting for that tomorrow, which I totally understand. So if this ends up being a little quiet after this, I'll totally understand, because there are Bowman Inception baseball is tomorrow and Black Gold basketball is tomorrow. So we've got a lot of nice things mañana. But I'm sure we can maybe squeeze in another break or two. Okay, here we go. This is 1560. We're in the year 1516 now. We're time traveling together. Now we are in the present. There's Tim Hardaway. Nice orange. Shaquille O'Neal. Nice. Shaq. Shaq Daddy. 53 out of 65. Heat. That would be Ricky Buffalo with that one. And Shabazz Muhammad is your autograph. T-Wolves. Shogun. Nice one, Shogun. I feel like Ryan's having a nice break in this mixer here. Rashad Vaughn, Ty Lawson, Refractors, DeAndre Jordan, Caron Butler, Kings. That would be Rick Thomas with that, 58 out of 199 on that, Rick. There's Paul George, Refractor. There's Kelly Olynyk, 149 out of 350 on the Kelly Olynyk. Boston Celtics, Bill with that one. Ryan Boatwright, Brooklyn Nets. I have no idea, Brendan. Is that true? 71 out of 199, Ryan Boatwright. Nets, Bill with that one. There's Dwayne Wade. Talks of him going to the Cavs, but people are assuming that he'll just stay with Miami. Probably. Michael Kidd-Gilchrist, Charlotte. Another one for J-Mac, 155 out of 199. Brian Wayne Ellington in his Lakers jersey, but it's actually Brooklyn Nets Wayne Ellington. That's 10 out of 10. That card is gold. Brooklyn Nets, Bill with that. Nice one, Bill. Kevin Garnett and Danielle Gallinari. Nice. For Denver. Going out to Ricky Buffalo. 58 out of 65 on this one. Got Joe Dumars, Detroit Pistons. 220 out of 350. And orange Marc Gasol, Grizzlies. Nice, Bill with that one. 59 out of 65. Solid. All right, there you go. Set that aside. And the next one. We'll do this, and then we'll start working into the good stuff right there. Oh, did we miss an autograph? Yeah, where's the other autograph? You guys probably want that Jabari Parker autograph, huh? That's a nice one, too. Jabari Parker gold autograph. 3 out of 10. I was like, where'd that second autograph go? J-Mac, there you go, man. Justin with a 3 out of 10 Jabari. I was just making sure you guys were paying attention. Jabari Parker autograph for you, man. Just making sure you guys are paying attention. That's all. That's all. So good job, Justin Amendola. Good job, TJ. Damian Lillard fan. M. Quades. Just making sure you guys were, yeah, G. Perez. Just making sure that you guys were just awake. Just making sure you guys are awake. You guys are awake now. All right, next box. Thanks, guys. Next box. Yeah, Coop, was there a third auto there? He's saying he thought he saw a Nerlens Noel 1 of 1 autograph in there. Pretty sure that wasn't in there. It might be in here. Who knows? Damian Lillard fan, what did you? Yeah, what a hit indeed. I know. J-Mac. I'll bet Justin, I don't know if Justin's watching, if Justin M is watching live or if he's watching on a video, but I'm sure he was just like, Joe, you passed. Oh, okay. All right. One of those moments. Truth be told, that really happened. The shipping team would have caught it. It would have gone to Justin anyway. All right. Okay. Derrick Rose. We got Robin Lopez. Did you guys hear the introduction? 8 out of 65. Did you hear the introduction to Brooke Lopez's introduction? Or no, it was Robin. Now I'm confusing it. The coach for the Bulls kept referencing him by Brooke Lopez. It was kind of in the press conference too. Oh, there he is again. This one will go to the Knicks. 2 out of 99. New York Knicks going out to Wild Bill. Anyway, there's Brook Lopez, speaking of. We've got Dominique Wilkins. Nice, Dominique Wilkins autograph for the Atlanta Hawks. Coop with that one with Last Spot Mojo. Nice Dominique Wilkins auto. Nice, and there's Cliff Robinson. Cliff Robinson is 140 out of 350 for the Suns. That'll go to Bill. Bobby Portis refractor. And there's Dwayne Wade. 196 out of 199. Miami Heat going out to Ricky Buffalo. There's Yao Ming. It's Kyle Lowry refractor. Russell Westbrook. Now, oh yeah, these ones aren't numbered. I thought they were. Like the red wave. Oh, there it is. Numbers on the bottom right-hand corner. 192 out of 350. I knew it was. Gary Payton, the glove. 37 out of 65. That'll go to the Thunder. Brad Pauly with that one. And more Thunder. Andre Roberson. Autograph. Nice one for Brad Pauly, who has the OKC Thunder. Nice. Joe Young, Tariq Black, Aaron Aflalo, Red Wave. That's a 350 for the Knicks. So those are our two autographs right there. Orange Joe Young, Pacers. 19 out of 65. And that's it for those two boxes. Excellent. There we go. All right, so those are your two 15-16 Prism. Let's do a few limited. How about that? 15-16 limited. So three boxes of 15-16 limited basketball. All right, here we go. What do we got? I think these are, I don't know, how, I forgot how these are configured. We'll just go one by one. 43 out of 80, Dion Waiters. We've got, is that Kareem Abdul-Jabbar? Yeah, nice. Decade dominance jersey, Kareem Abdul-Jabbar. 119 out of 149. Lakers, Corey K with that. Brooklyn Nets. Big old jersey right here, 009 out of 149. Wild Bill with the Rondae Hollis Jefferson. Bulls, autograph, 47 out of 99, Nikola Mirotic. For Da Bulls, Tim Haynes with that. And there's a Devin Booker base card, 49. Nice. Suns with that one, Bill. Really tight on that box right there. Having trouble with it. Take a few days off and this is what happens. Mason Plumlee, 35 out of 80. Blazers. That'll go to Tim Haynes. We got for the San Antonio Spurs. Nice. 62 out of 149. Tony Parker. Nice one for the Spurs. That'll be Rick T. We got center Marc Gasol, 29 out of 149. This is a family. Oh, it's getting late. We could get it a little bit past PG-13 level. Memphis Grizzlies going to Wild Bill. It is summertime. Oh, dual autograph. Nice. Both Pistons, 30 out of 49. Andre Drummond on top. And Kentavious Caldwell-Pope on the bottom. 30 out of 49. Dual autographs. Both Pistons. Detroit Pistons. That would be Todd Bever with that one. Nice. There you go. That was a cool thing about the limited. They had a lot of multi-signed autographs. There's Aaron Harrison, 13 out of 25 for Charlotte. J-Mac. That's not a bad dual autograph at all. All right. Third box of limited. Then Lux, then Gala, then Super Pack. Deron Williams for Dallas, 12 out of 25. And for the T-Wolves, Shogun with an out of 25, 5 out of 25, Nemanja Jelić autograph. I always have a problem with that name. Celtics, RJ Hunter, 91 out of 149 jersey. Boston Celtics, that would be Bill. Decade Dominance, Kevin Garnett. This is Timberwolves, Kevin Garnett, so this will go to Shogun as well. 62 out of 149. And then you've got Tyreke Evans to 80. All right, now we're inching closer and closer to some of the monsters. There'll be the two in here. All right, so deuces are wild. Two and two are left. Deuces are wild. Let's go. What did I say? Lux? It doesn't really matter. I'll go Lux. Come on, Blake. Easy. Remember, Lux Basketball had those nice framed autographs, some nice looking die cuts on a thicker cardstock. All right, we start with 38 out of 99, Chris Bosh. Nice one for the Miami Heat, Ricky Buffalo. We have piece of the jersey, Zach LaVine, Timberwolves, Shogun, 35 out of 99. The framed autograph. The framed auto is Nikola Mirotic for the Bulls. 15 out of 49. Nice one, Chicago Bulls. Nice one, Tim. Nice. And then we have jersey autograph. Right on the card, Kelly Oubre Jr. for the Wizards. Gabe, 8 out of 49. There you go, Gabe. A little something for you. The next box of Lux. For the Clippers, nice patch. Mark Jackson, 12 out of 25. Clippers going to the coach. Got the Clippers in a trade. Nice. Two out of 99, Terrence Ross. And I noticed that there was a little ding in there. But there's Terrence Ross, Toronto Raptors. Brad Pauley. Scott Wedman for the Celtics. Crown Jewels autograph, 38 out of 49. Boston Celtics, Bill. And another Nemanja autograph, 7 out of 10 this time in a gold frame. That goes to Shogun and the Timberwolves. Nice. Now, two boxes of Gala. We do have two box breaks of Gala in the store right now, JaspysHobbyland.com. I'm a big fan of the Gala basketball. Good luck, everybody. .80/99, Derrick Rose. This is Bulls version of Derrick Rose, of course. Tim Haynes. And double feature, nice. 34/40, double feature. Tony Parker on the left side, Tim Duncan on the right side. They've had quite a run. San Antonio Spurs, Rick T with that. And a New York Knickerbocker coming up. I've heard of this guy. Kristaps Porzingis. Has all sorts of help now. It's 1/60 on that one. Has all sorts of help now on that team. Our redemption, silver screen autographs, Dwight Howard, Rockets with that one. J-Mac with the Dwight Howard. Nice. And nice cinematic signatures. Bulls. 9/25. There's a piece of the game film. There's his autograph right on the card. Looks really nice. This is why I like Gala. Mirotić for the Bulls. It's another one for Tim Haynes. Nice one, Tim. Another box. What's up, Mining Blaze? Yeah, Robbie Mack. Get back into the basketball collecting. This stuff is really nice. Retains value really well. Start with Klay Thompson. 85/99. Klay Thompson. His life is a little easier. Gabe, that's for you. Studio Swatches, Anderson Varejão for the Cavs, 3/60 for the coach. Emmanuel Mudiay, nice, 49/60. Primetime patch. Nuggets, that goes to Ricky Buffalo. For the Miami Heat, we have nice Ray Allen autograph. That's cool. 8/40, Ray Allen auto, right on the card. Miami Heat, Ricky Buffalo with that one. Nice. Hey, Tim, you have, Tim Haynes has Chicago Bulls and Trailblazers. Hey, just in time. I was going to say, Bulls have been hitting, Trailblazers have not, but I lied. Now they're Sam Bowie. 33/40 on card on that for the Trailblazers for Tim. There you go, arriving just in time. Nice, man. And that's it for the gala. Now, here's where the big hits are, and this is where you're crossing your fingers. Nice one, Tim. Tim was like, I'd rather have a Jordan, just like the Blazers probably thought back then, too. Good one. I like that. All right. All it takes is one. If you haven't hit, you got to cross your fingers to maybe hope to get one of these. Because your fortunes could change in an instant with this stuff, maybe. We'll see. Good luck to everybody. And don't forget, there's a... I think this is a Signet, right? This is a summertime scratcher. This is a summertime scratcher as well, so you have a chance at that. It's our new promotion on JaspysHobbyland.com. All right, good luck, everybody. What do we got here? I've heard of this guy. That's a good thing. That's a good sign if you've heard of this guy. Heard of this guy. He is a recent world champion. Kyrie Irving from Elite. Nice. That's 33 out of 100. Turn of the century die cut autograph Kyrie Irving. Nice one for the... Cavs coach, the coach, that's his team as well. A nice year for his city and his basketball team, and a nice mixer for him. Nice. Nice Kyrie. All right. And the last one. Good luck, everybody. Big thanks to everybody who helped make this break possible. I really appreciate it. All right. What's the next one here? We've got two in this one. So you have two more people, you have two more chances to get something going. I feel like one's graded as well. All right, let's set this one way over here. Let's show this one off first. Nice. Sixers Andre Iguodala. Quad relic and autograph. Sixers version 4 out of 10. Scott Cooper. Coop with the last spot mojo scores the Sixers version of Andre Iguodala for Iggy. Nice. Not too shabby at all. And what do we got here? Oh, wow. That's a Scott box. It's a Scott box. Allen Iverson autograph. It's a Scott box. Authenticated autograph right there. Allen Iverson. Awesome. Another one for Coop. There it is. That's it, folks. That was a lot of fun. We added some good free agent talk in our free agent frenzy basketball mixer from JaspysHobbyland.com on the 5th of July. Appreciate everybody getting into the action. Now, as a token of that appreciation, this is why we do little promos like our summertime scratcher. We're going to take everybody's names, Scott with the Hawks on top and Gabe with the Wizards on the bottom. Give everyone an additional chance to win something. It's a new promo that we have. Check it out, JaspysHobbyland.com. See all the details there. We're going to roll again, and the name on top will get a summertime scratcher, and you can win prizes like a briefcase of Flawless Baseball actually filled with the sealed. Briefcase of Flawless Baseball. 1 in 4. 5 times. 5 times. 1, 2, 3, 4. And the 5th and final time, the name on top would be... Wow! Scott Cooper with the last spot mojo after 5 times. Strong finish at the end, Scott. Congrats, man. You get yourself a summertime scratcher. Once we fill all of those summertime scratchers up, then we'll see what prizes you get. So stick around for that. Thank you very much, everybody. That was your 19-box NBA Free Agent Frenzy Mixer. Thanks very much for everybody for getting in. Really appreciate it. See you guys next time.